Hello, hello, my wonderful people. How una dey? My people, I bring all of una beta aproko. Yes, so information don dey reach us say Olori actually, she don enter Naija, and immediately wey be say she enter Naija, the first move wey she make be to go to Queen Naomi's house in Akure. She paid a surprise visit to Mama Tandenikawo with the intention. Yes, my people, with the intention of reviving their friendship. Yes, she proposed a friendship with Queen Naomi. She wants them to be like old times. Yes, let it be like the old time where we say both of them been there very, very close. The time where we say Mama Tadenikawo, anytime when Mama Tadenikawo matter had and for palace, now she where she go put in charge of it. She wants them to be like before. Yes, my correct people. Now, wait till we hear be this one. Oh. Mama Tadenikawo, we just dey hear say, oh, Louis, actually, it be like say she don't already dey angry. She has started losing almost everything. I make her now to come out to the make suggestion give Mama Tadenikawo for them to reunite as one. There was a time that both of them were very, very close, that both of them can still make it happen. Yes, since she already make a statement about getting over the past and looking into the future, that she would want this to be what Mama Tadenikawo will have to do. Yes, she wants Mama Tadenikawo to be happy. She wants Mama Tadenikawo to try her best to get things done in the palace, no matter what, no matter the situation. Let them handle this matter amicably. Yes, my correct people, now waiting we've been there here with this one. Olori actually, she talks, say she is tired of fighting. That if Mama Tade don't notice, she has been keeping quiet over this matter for a really long time, because she fears that she doesn't have any right to talk to her about it. Because she was actually one of those that was battling her the time that she was in the palace. She was battling with her in secret. But this time, she will not allow Mama Tadenikawo to go through any form of stress. She wants Mama Tadenikawo to be happy, for Mama Tadenikawo to be respected, for Mama Tadenikawo to be shown love and support. She will not stop. Yes, she will never stop till Mama Tadenikawo is celebrated like it was before. Mama Tadenikawo must be celebrated like she was being celebrated before in the past. Yes, my correct people. Mama Tadenikawo, she was surprised to see Olori actually visit her, because it's been a long time indeed. So she was like, she was speechless. She doesn't really know what response to give to Olori actually. Olori actually, she has her way around words. She always knows she's good in manipulating someone into doing what they want. So Mama Tadenikawo, she said that it's not like she is like she has anything against her, no. It's not like the things that are going on between her and the rest of the Olovis, that she is blaming her for it. No, she's not. But the thing that baffles her the most is that the more chance and opportunity that she gives them, they use it to destroy her. Every time we be say, him confess, give them. Or anytime we be say she presents solution, give them, they will use it as a weak point. They will use it as a way to destroy her. She can no longer continue to be going through all this stress for these women. She can't continue like this. She has tried enough. Yes, she has done more than enough. But what has she gotten in return? She has gotten nothing but betrayal. Yes, that Olori actually, she may be feeling guilty because of how she helped the enemies. to execute the evil plan that they had for her. She may be feeling guilty, but there are some things where we say don't happen, and it has happened, and there are some things where we say it don't shatter to pieces. There is no single way they will be ever able to ratify the situation. Yes, things have gotten really bad, that people are already beginning to complain about it all. Yes, a lot of people are starting to complain that all that has happened in the palace is that taught them all a lesson. Yes, it has taught them a big lesson. But Kabiyesi, this is not something that he would take chances with. He can't continue to take any more chances, because the Oluwis, they already know what they want. They know what they want from Kabiyesi, and they are not going to give up till they all get it. Yes, my correct people, them no go kukuma give up till they all get what they want from Kabiyesi. So right now, we all are hoping for the best to happen. We all are hoping for things to work out the best way in the palace, because if it doesn't, who else is going to handle this matter? Yes, if Kabiyesi cannot do something, then Queen Naomi is the only person that they all have high hopes for in handling this matter. Yes, my correct people, we are counting on Mama Tadenikawo, and we know that she is not going to disappoint. Yes, my correct people, Mama Tade, she is not going to disappoint. So Olori Ashley, she's kind of feeling sad lately, feeling really bad. That was what pushed her to go meet Mama Tadenikawo, making proposal for them to rekindle their friendship. They need to revive their friendship, because there was a time both of them were close. There was a time Ashley was like a friend figure from Queen Naomi in the palace. Now she with Queen Naomi, they always did meet when matter come hard them, especially with the duties that has to do with going to the shrine. It is always Olori Ashley that Queen Naomi would count on to help her. But na greediness na in follow scatter everything for Olori Ashley. Na greediness, because she come begin to the talk say na because say she was too available. Yes, she was too available to Kabiyesi, na make Kabiyesi to the treat him like person where no get value. Yes, my correct people. But this time around, based on what we've all seen, it is quite obvious that Kabiyesi, he won't just allow something like this to go unpunished. He's not going to just keep quiet. He's not going to give up at all. Mama Tadenikawo needs to be respected. She needs to be valued because she deserves it. She needs to be valued. So we are all expecting for the best to happen. Mama Tade, she has her way around everything, and she is not going to give up anytime soon. Mama Tade, she has decided already that she wants to give up on the past, forget about all the past, and focus on what the future holds for them. Yes, that is what Mama Tade Nikao been the talk. So Olori Ashley, Mama Tade didn't give her any straight answer, but she said that it is only their action that is going to show whether they actually are preachers of peace or the other way around. Yes, my correct people. Now, so we take the hear of this matter, how una take the see am. Make una follow us reason am down the comment below. See you guys in another tori. Thank you all and remain blessed. Bye-bye.